All right, today we're checking out the Violent Femmes. We're listening to the song Add It Up. Let's get into it.
Your boy is done. He's walking around like he's number one. He went downtown and he got all my guns. Don't shoot, shoot, shoot.
Yep, I would put this person on the watch list, might have. Oh! I'm sorry, I would. I'm just being completely
honest. Why can't I?
Yep, yeah, we gotta stop right here. That's my initial reaction. I was thinking that before this part even came up about the gun, because, you know, he's talking about he's been waiting his whole life for just one screw and stuff. It's like, oh, snap. I'm seeing the red flags already. Now,
yeah.
Luckily, it's probably just a song, and he's not telling the true story.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? But now he wants to go get a weapon? Like, nah.
He's definitely extremely hot and bothered.
Yeah, that should be the requirement to get a weapon.
like his attitude is going to terrify.
The background check should include your intimate history. I'm just saying, if it's zero, then that's a sign. That's a flag.
He's definitely, like, anxious, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
A little bit.
Yeah, the song's low-key terrifying.
Wow.
It seems very aggressive.
Number one, he went downtown and he got all my guns. Don't shoot, shoot, shoot that thing at me. Don't shoot, shoot, shoot that thing at me. You know you got my sympathy, but don't shoot, shoot, shoot that thing at me. Don't shoot, shoot, shoot that thing at me. Don't shoot, shoot, shoot that thing at me. You know you got my sympathy, but don't shoot, shoot, shoot that. Affairs, share a smoke, make a joke, grasp and reach for a leg of hope. Words to memorize, words hypnotize, words make my mouth exercise. Words all fail the magic prize. Nothing I can say when I'm in your thighs. But my mother, I would love to love you, lover. City's restless, it's ready to pounce. Go get in your bedroom, ounce for ounce, and more. My mother, I would love to love you, love. She's restless, it's ready to pounce. Go here in your bedroom, ounce for ounce. I've given you a decision to make, things to lose, things to take. Just she's about ready to cut it up. She said, wait a minute, honey, I'm gonna add it up. I'm gonna add it up.
Add it up. Add it up. Add it up. Add it up.
Say what you got.
Okay.
What you got?
Was he saying like he was so hot and bothered that he was gonna take his mother? Is that a thing? People get like, I'm so extremely there that it doesn't even matter.
That's what it sounds like, but maybe it's like how, you know, girls be like, ooh, papi. Maybe he's like, ooh, mommy. Like,
okay, but he said mother.
He did.
He said mother.
I'm just saying, what if, because artists sometimes use weird words. That is what it sounded like to me. But,
oh my gosh, like that one person, remember that from 4chan or something? Remember that situation?
Oh, yeah, yeah,
remember that? Something like that.
No, I think his name had Chan in it.
Oh, it did?
Yeah.
Oh, dang. I mean, it could be a thing, you know what I'm saying? Like, people get like,
yeah.
Maybe it's like a state people get into.
I don't know, man. Is this sound like a joke?
What's added up? What does that mean?
I thought he was talking about substances at that point. He was talking about ounce for ounce. It's not cut it up.
Oh, so
up
he's
something.
Saying he's tweaking? So that's why I don't know, man. These things?
I don't know. This dude makes me just, I don't know, alert and aware of my surroundings, okay? I am alert and aware right now. Like, where is this guy? I don't know. If he was anywhere in my vision, I would know it. I'm so aware.
I guess
I don't know what this dude is on, man.
I guess I gotta make music for everyone, you know? Every situation in life.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't